Ari takes the stage tonight. Remember, weekend concerts are an hour earlier this year.
Yes, good morning.